Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Gavin Robertson, being escorted into the ring by Society Secretary Aileen Hodsall. Before we see the dogs come into the ring, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'd like to join me in congratulating Gavin on this, his very first Best in Show. So, we are now ready to see the group winners come in to compete for that title. And they're being led in by the Gordon Setter, winner of the Dundalk Group on the first day. And that is followed by the Norfolk Terrier, also qualifying on the first day. And now it's the turn of the Houndbred winner, the Saluki. And yesterday, we saw the winner of the Pastoral with the Groenendael. The Working Group winner, the Newfoundland. And earlier today, we saw the Utility Group winner, the Boston Terrier. And the Toy Boat winner, the Japanese King. So having had an initial look at these dogs in this festive show lineup, Gavin moves towards the Gordon Setter. Gordon Setter won the Dundalk Group. Its exhibit number is 171 and it is a dog. The Gordon Setter was sent forward by Marion Waddle. And there were 1,236 gun dogs here at Paignton. This is the Gordon Setter 171. And now on the table is the Norfolk Terrier, winner of the Terrier Group, also on the first day of the show. Its number is 1475. It is a bitch. The Norfolk Terrier, number 1475. Won the Terrier Group under Andrew Hunt. And there were 510 terriers at the show this year. And now it's the turn of the Saluki, the Hound Group winner on the second day of the show. Its number is 2319 and it is a dog. The Saluki, 2319, sent through by the group judge, Mark Proposer. There are 775 hounds here at Paignton. the Groenendael. Winner of the Pastoral Group yesterday. Its number is 2667, and it is also a dog. The Belgian Shepherd Dog, Groenendael, 2667. Sent forward by John Carter. And there were 719 Pastoral Group dogs entered. Now it's the turn of the Newfoundland. Won the working group yesterday. Its number is 3665, and it is a dog. The Newfoundland, number 3665. Sent forward by Philip Greenway. And there were 644 working dogs here at Paignton. On the table now is the Boston Terrier, number 3944. Winner of the utility group earlier on this afternoon. Boston Terrier, number 3944. Sent forward by Vanessa Williams-Wegman, and there were 900 utility dogs this year. On the table now is the last dog to be judged in this Best in Show lineup, the Japanese Chin. Its number is 5296, and it is a dog. The Japanese Chin, 5296, sent forward by Lee Cox, winner of the tournament. There were 930 toy dogs entered here at Paignton 2016. rules to move again. First off is the Gundog, the Golden Setter, 171. Followed by the Norfolk Terrier, number 1475. And off goes the Saluki, number 2319. The Belgian Shepherd Dog, Groenendael, 2667. The Newfoundland, 3665. The Boston Terrier, 3944. And finally, the Japanese Chin, 5296. Best in Show and Reserve Best in Show, Paignton 2016. Yes, the decision's been made. Best in Show! Show, the Japanese Chin. Congratulations to you both.